The $70,000 grant is to Oxford Circle CCDA, a great community partner who every single day is working in our neighborhood right here along Castor Avenue in this thrift store to do the good business card or development that we need right here in the Northeast.
One of the things that we take pride in this community is the diversity. And one of our main goals of the funding that we're using is really to provide jobs, especially for immigrants in the community.
One of the things that have been deeply encouraging to me has been to be able to employ one of my students as one of our staff here at the Exchange.
Look at where we were a couple years ago. Look at the Exchange. Look at all the restaurants, the ethnic cuisines popping up. And look further down all of these new anchor properties that are really going to shine. Castor Avenue is moving in the right direction.